Swiss meets the press ahead of quest for record-breaking sixth Indian Wells title. Wonder what it's like to be Roger Federer on media day? Follow the five-time BNP Paribas Open champion on a busy afternoon at the Indian Wells Tennis Garden, where he shows off his juggling skills, meets the press and fields questions about winning a historic 100th ATP Tour singles title. First attempt in the finals, it's nice to pass the hurdle and get to 100 rather than going to every single event from now and going like, is this the week where you're going to reach 100, and you're like, I hope so, says Federer during the media roundtable at the season's first ATP Masters 1000. I think all the players would have gotten fed up with that too, so I'm happy I got it out of the way,